Thank you very much. My name is Mrs. Bamori, and I am the proud band director of this jazz ensemble you see in front of you. This is the Hampton Bay Middle School Jazz Band. Before we begin, I would like to thank Mr. Shug, Mr. De Blasio, Mr. Clemenson, all the administration that helps make this possible, as well as Papa selling the refreshments, and all of the parents being so supportive and coming to this concert this evening. So thank you. For our first piece, we're gonna go a little Latin on this. This is called Uronas. Thank you. starts off with a trumpet solo by Rodrigo Quintanilla, and eventually it goes to Brian Carrillo, and I always mess up on the microphone, no matter what it is. And Chris Vasquez, there it is.
Thank you. Before we start our last piece, I do want to give some
some recognition to the seniors in this ensemble. Seniors, if you are around, can you please stand up? So as you know, the Music in the Park trip is on Saturday, 2 days from today. We're kind of using this as like a little dress rehearsal for that. We'll have this competition out there, you know, and it's going to be a fun experience for the kids, not only to get an opportunity to be competitive, but to perform one last time together. So I'm really excited to play one more time with them. As a matter of fact, I'm so excited I brought my trumpet, I might even play one with them this song. So our last piece, a lot of you may recognize it, some of you may not, this is Vehicle.
Yeah.
And there are plenty of solos.
Thank you.
Alright, next up, the Hondurans are going to take the stage, but before then, we're going to clear the stage. It might take us a couple of minutes, just one second. Thank you.